little sentient beings that are important, you know. So I don't think you can love anything that's not sentient more than the other, you know. And we can see ourselves in all living things. So one has to care about everything and approach it with love.